for transvestites, be a woman is a gender, for instance. For the famous Caitlyn Jenner, be a woman is hard. He said, the hardest part about being a woman is figuring out what to wear. So what dress to wear is a hard issue for women. But in Kabul, since a couple months ago, an athlete woman was killed. She was beheaded. And why? For being a woman and practice sport. And in the same place, young girls have to get married with men who are between 40 and 60 years old. And why? Unborn women. Here in Latin America, every day there are femicides and that go unpunished. Because being a woman means that your partner who say they loved you kills you whenever he wants. Being a woman means that just only when you are a little girl and no man harms you.